just go for one day. Go for one day.
Thank you. all. If they responsible, smart, a responsible NEC officer. There are some of them that have seen their faces. They are not responsible. I've met them before. I'm not going to meet with them. I mean, if they tell me trustworthy, responsible and responsible NEC officer,
they have one.
We are going to talk to them. But if not, we will occupy this place until we hear from them and to this issue and resolve. We have a name of fear. Nobody will burn INEC. INEC is our property. We will never burn our own property. And you all know that we are not violent people. We have never engaged in violence. It is you people that engage in violence all the time. You are the ones who are always against the Nigerian people. So I want to give you guys a little bit of time. Go and bring your chairman wherever he's hiding, under the bed, under the pot, tell him to come out. This is the job that he was appointed to do. That is a lobby, that he lobbied to be doing. There's no reason for him to be hiding. Why is he hiding? When he wants to rig the election, he doesn't hide. When he wants to ask questions about Nigeria, you go and hide. Right. You go and bring police. You go and bring God. Why is it that every time you guys have a military mentality? Every time people ask you questions, you go and bring police.
The God can solve it.
Can God solve all the problems? Has God ever solved any problem? If God solved every problem, Nigeria would not be like this. Because the countries are worse with God.
Shame on Makubu! Shame on INEC! Shame!
announce, they don't even do election. They don't announce.
body you. I can follow your people talk.
Don't be there. I don't want to come with police. I don't want to come with police.
Delegation inside the Met, they also arrested some of our people and we have asked them to leave.
talk like that. What's in your office?
Stand down now!